Good Thanksgiving morning, everyone. I am Allison, and I thought that I would just show off some new products that I've gotten from Sephora. Some of them I've used, some of them it will be my first time using. So it's Thanksgiving. I'm feeling good. Getting ready to go to my aunt, uncles, and cousins, and her husband, and their little kids will be there. And yeah, my mom, Darvin, me. So let's just jump in, shall we? So the first thing I got, I have this box over here, is an old favorite. It's the Urban Decay Primer Potion, but this was in a gift set this year. Oh no, I forgot to put my microphone on. Hold. Okay, that sound should be better for you. So now I'm going to. Hi, June. June has joined us. Good morning. Good morning. Yeah. I'm just going to apply this to my eyelids. And rub that in. Okay, the next thing that I got that I'm kind of excited about. Everybody talks about this skincare brand on YouTube. It's the Tatcha skincare brand. This set was like 65 or something, and it's in, yep, it's 65, $83 value. So I decided to pick it up because I have tried this glow spray, Dewy Mist, in the store. And smells really nice, but I've also noticed that by the time I usually get to putting on my skincare, or after I put on my skincare and then get to putting on my makeup, my skin feels just a little dry. I'm a dry girl, especially in the winter, so I thought it would be fun to try this Dewy skin cream. I'm not much one on the way of primers, but this just feels like an extra step in my skincare routine. Ooh. It's kind of got a lilac tint to it. See, did I put enough on? I'll get a little bit more there. Okay. Oh. Oh. That feels really nice upon like very first application. Oh, there's my Junie. Oh yeah. We'll see. That just really feels nice. Okay. So we're gonna let that sink in while I do my brows off camera because yeah, that's the boring part to me. So I'll be back. Okay, my brows are done. And it's time to dig into something that I have realized I just absolutely love. It's time to do my eye makeup with the Huda Beauty. Oh, forgot that was still on there. The Huda Beauty. Huda Beauty Mercury Retrograde Palette. Now, this is beautiful. I was looking back through my Instagram, which I will leave below, and just seeing like what palette I used most or palettes I used most in November, and this was one of them. I'm going to start with Momentum here. And just that's just a light shade. I'm just going to kind of set that base. Normally I don't do this, but I have that color in the palette, so we're just going to do that. I'm going to zoom you in. Okay. I'm going to go in with Karma with this big Jaclyn Hill fluffy brush and just run this through the crease. I really love how Huda's eyeshadows blend out. It just feels so effortlessly. It just looks like it's such a nice wash of color. I wore this eye look yesterday and I just loved it. I've just kind of loved every look I've done with this palette, to be honest with you. And so I decided to wear it again for Thanksgiving. Okay. Now, I think the real magic of this palette happens when you take some of these really sparkly shades, and somebody is walking by our house, which is why June is growling, and you layer them. So I'm going to put this one here, which is Supermoon, all over my inner part of my eyelid, and then I'm going to put Galaxy in the outer part of my eyelid, and I just use my fingers. These shades are so sparkly. Like, you know how some shades are like chunky and glittery? I would not call these shades like chunky, but they have the most micro fine sparkle in them, and it's so beautiful. So where these two shades meet, I'm just kind of like tapping between both fingers that I have the product on to just kind of layer them, and that's how I do it. Now I will say, this Supermoon shade, I'm a very fair, so I'm not the fairest of fair, but this may, you know, like what little pigment this shadow has may not show up on you if you're much deeper skin toned than I am, which is most people, it feels like. Yeah. So just know that those shades may look differently on you than they do on me. Okay, I'm going to take Vortex here on a MAC pencil brush. My husband obviously finds something very funny. I don't know if you can hear him laughing or not. And I'm just going to line my lower lash line with this shade. I went for a super comfortable outfit today from Torrid. I'm literally wearing a hooded sweatshirt and leggings because it's Thanksgiving and I'm just going to go hang out with my family, and I just wanted to be comfortable, and if I want to get down on the floor and play with the kids, I'm comfy. Yeah. Okay, now I'm going to take this Jaclyn Hill JH40 and I'm going to dip into Vortex. Tap that off, and I'm just going to deepen up my outer V with that shade ever so lightly. Oh, my mom's calling. Hello? Hello?
Hello? Hey. Quick question. Do you have like a 8x10 insulated thing that you can put a dish into to keep it hot?
I think you had a blue one. I think so. I think.
Could I borrow that for today for the sweet potato souffle? I baked it, but I just kind of wanted to keep it hot.
Sure. Yeah, I think I know where it is.
Okay. So am I driving today?
Yeah, just pick us up. I'm filming a YouTube video right now, so you can say hi.
Oh, hi.
Yeah. I'm just finishing up my makeup, so.
All right. Sorry to bother you.
It's okay.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving. Just come pick us up at 10.
All right. I'll be there. Thank you.
All right. Yep. Love you.
Bye.
Bye.
Love you. Bye.
That's my mom. I did my other eye, obviously, while I was talking with her on the phone. Darvin is laughing so hard, and it's literally one of my favorite sounds is listening to Darvin laugh, so it's kind of making me laugh. Okay, I'm just going to line my waterline with this Marc Jacobs, if I can get it open. This is the Marc Jacobs gel, highliner gel eye crayon in Plumage. I don't know. Hi, Junie. She must have found her way out. Okay. Now, I am going to wear lashes today because I just like how lashes look on me. And I'm going to line my upper lash line with a black. Any black that's like matte will work for this. It's just to kind of hide the lash band a little bit and give some definition to my eyes. I got up at 8 o'clock this morning and I'm still like rushing to get ready. I just never give myself enough time. Story of my life. Okay, I'm going to curl my lashes and then put on mascara and lashes, and I'll be... Actually, I'm going to finish up my face, put on some foundation, that kind of stuff, and I will be back. I thought I would just hop on quick because I'm putting on my foundation over that, you know, cream that I put on. And I do feel like this slid on really nicely today. And I just, yeah. Oh, dear goodness. Definitely got that my brush into one of those shadows. So. But yeah, that's my foundation done. Okay, so I'm back. I have the rest of my makeup done. I know what I was gonna do. I was gonna kind of like just do some kind of touch-ups a little bit. So I'm just going to go back in with that Karma shade that we started with and just kind of blend around what we have done here. And then I'm going to take the pencil brush again with Vortex and just kind of do that again under my lower lash line. Just really spend a little bit more time there, kind of blending that out. And yeah. And then I'm gonna go in with my eyeliner and give that one more pass over to just try, and sometimes this doesn't always stay the best. I have the Smashbox one stays the best for me. And so on the rest of my face, I'll try and remember to link it down below, but I have on my Makeup Forever Ultra HD Stick Foundation. I have on my It Cosmetics Celebration Foundation in the Hydrating. I have the Laura Mercier Ritual Bronzer, MAC Warm Soul on my cheeks, and the Fenty Gloss on my lips. So, I'm just going to close this out by going back into this Tatcha set. And I'm going to use this, I'm going to set, maybe, yes, there we go. I'm going to set with this skin mist. Okay, here we go. Oh, that is lovely. I see why so many people talk about it so much. It's a really nice feeling. Okay. I can hear my mom just got here. The gang's all here. I have to go. So, thank you for watching this video. I hope you guys have a wonderful Thanksgiving, and I will see you next time.